Look what this ex-Satanist said about Christians.
I brought Christians to their knees, not to prayer, because they had no power. It wasn't because your God was an all-powerful. Don't get me wrong. Because your God was all-powerful, the vessel was weak. The vessel had no prayer life, the prayer had no fasting life, and they had no relationship with God.